And now for a posh talk with Liam 311. Oh yes, quieter. And so then I tell him I go to college. Oh yes, quiet. Welcome back, everyone, to another episode on the FrostFire server. Yes, it's that time of day again. Okay, so this episode is going to be about me and MU, or John. I don't know what to call him. One of my friends! Anyway, we are building the nether hub together and kind of derping around. So enjoy! Bye! From future Liam, and now you're about to watch past Liam. You know, I'm just gonna play the code right here.
Okay, wait. Me too.
Oh. I'm what? Definitely rocking the gear.
No, yeah.
Reminds me of my thrift shop clothes.
Okay. I started, by the way.
Yeah, I have too.
Yeah. Just so you know. So where do I put stuff that I have?
Ah, dang, I need more chests.
Okay. So unprepared.
Yeah, basically. In fact, okay. Wood. Wood is a major thing that I am out of all the time.
Okay. I think Ice has some.
Oh, Ice Drake, he has loads, but I don't think he wants us borrowing it. Because...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he wants to use it.
On his tree. Well, we need only, like, 8 pieces of... Yes.
That portal sounds very loud to me, and I don't know why.
You can lower blocks and sounds thing, I think it's called. Blocks and environment.
Ah, oh, that is smooth jazz right there.
Yes, yeah,
so
you know what?
Much better.
You know what happened to me another day?
What happened?
Like a gas shot at my portal. You know how it extinguishes it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it actually like it should have extinguished it, but. You know how it's like 3 blocks high?
Yeah.
It kept the lowest block, like the first block down, it was still working. If you got what I mean.
Yeah?
Yeah, I put everything in the chest.
Just pop out of nowhere.
Okay, there, take this.
Awesome. Ooh.
Okay. So how do we want to build this?
Well, I've already started. I can get some more snow from my place. Do you want to follow me?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Where? Okay. Why is there no ladder?
Oh, that's just temporary.
What, no ladder, or will you put ladder later?
I'll probably put a ladder going down to the center, but we might not even need a ladder. After a fully designed thing.
Okay, I missed it.
I mean build, not design.
Yeah.
Okay, not that portal.
Oh, wait, it says red. Huh, bad, okay.
Path. No, it's meant to be like this, so he sees it. Zelda music.
Hi, chat. Oh, crap. Hi, chat.
Hey, buddy. What's going on?
Liam's netable.
Home sweet home, baby. Are you here? I can't tell.
Ah, Skype.
Oops. make
happens?
An issue. Well, my they're working something out on in the alley, so internet is not the greatest now.
Ah.
Wait, dude, I need to relog again.
Have you gone through the portal?
I can't.
I cannot. Oh. Woo. Okay, here's what I've got. Watch this.
Oh.
Are you there? Down here. Down here.
Okay.
Right here. In this room. Ready? Watch this.
Oh.
Boom.
Oh.
Infinite snow, baby.
I forgot about that.
I love doing this. Although...
Get out of the way. I want to do some.
Go on. Need to make this all into snow blocks.
What happened?
You pushed. You went too close. No worries.
Okay. I didn't know you. I bet that can happen.
Yeah, if you go too close, you push him out of that one block space.
Oh, I'm done.
Here.
Wait, I need to combine these snowballs, and it's hard. It sucks that they don't stack into 64.
Oh, I hate that snow.
Oh my god, I'm shaking like crazy.
Yeah, we need to make a load of these snow slabs.
Wait. You can make snow slabs?
Yeah, these.
Oh! I think I know how to make those. Maybe. I'm not sure.
I have nothing here. Just a golem, and that's all that I have. Besides this chicken, he keeps me company.
Okay, I don't need those snowballs.
Speaking of which, I should probably put on my relaxation clothes.
Where are you? Oh, I found you.
I'm putting on my relaxation clothes.
And chainmail.
Mm-hmm.
Real relaxation.
Yeah, I'm carrying like 200 pounds of metal on me. Yeah, it's really relaxing.
A swimming pool.
Yeah, chill out by the poolside, now and then.
Okay, let's go build that. wait. Where did you go?
Boo.
Okay, wait, come on. Dig those.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So, how are we going to do this, like... You'll be working on one thing, me on another, or we both work on same? Okay.
I think, Liam, you are doing a great job on that. Thank you so much! That's... You're like the first person to say so.
Oh, I'm sorry. Liam, you're doing a great...
Now you're okay. Okay. I think Shadow just popped in behind you.
Yeah. Where? I don't see him. Oh, now I do.
Yeah, it's right there.
Hi there.
You scared?
Weird. Okay, let's do some work. Oh, how do I have 63 torches? I don't have a stack of them.
Okay, down we go. Whee! Ow.
Okay. Man, those particles on the skeleton when they fall.
Oh, I love that.
Like mud to your face. Okay, so...
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You said you got stone bricks?
Yeah, a lot. Kind of full stacks.
Make them into, slabs and then just slab all this out.
All of them or
all
should
of
I
this.
Keep? I mean, to turn all of those into slabs or should
no,
I keep some?
No. Just
I'm going to turn
like
only
half
one
of them. Half of them. As for me, I'm gonna do this side with the snow.
Okay. Stone bricks, you said, right?
Yeah, stone brick slabs. Yeah, the and nether. The... No, the nether. Nether slabs.
I have a nest. You know what's funny?
What?
I asked if you want stone slabs.
I thought you meant the nether brick.
If you're sure.
Oh, well, wait. I don't even know. Does my nether hub have stone? I think it does.
I think it's only in the... can't remember. Wait.
Oh,
remember
yeah.
Tunnels.
Did I show you this?
Oh, what?
Right here. You see on the other side here, where I've got these light detectors?
Yeah?
Yeah. They're on top of two fence gates. That's on top of... Not fence gates. Whatever
Walls.
That's called.
Wood?
That's on top of... Pumpkin with a torch in it. Check-o-lantern.
Yeah.
And that's how it gets that light effect. So I need to get some pumpkins too.
So what happens if you don't have the fence post? Is it a different tool?
Yeah, it's very different. Watch this. Okay, if I take out those two. I want you to walk from this snow across to that nether rack on top of that.
What?
Did you notice you dropped?
Oh. I get it.
Yeah.
Oh, you don't...
It's to keep your Y coordinate the same, so it's smooth.
Yeah. Ooh, that's cool.
Same thing with the snow. You think the snow is going to be higher than these two, but no, it's the same.
That's awesome. I didn't know that.
Yep, that's how I designed the nether hub, baby.
So, you live in the UK, right?
Yep.
That's kind of opposite of me.
Born and raised.
Zombie pigeon, move! Move! Oh my god, there's so much of them.
ZISTAEU, get out the way!
Wait. Where's the point that I stop putting?
Right here. So, just go along there.
Oops. Oh, I get it. Like that. Okay. Cool.
Then you just do the whole of that side and I've got a snow all this.
Okay, I'm out. For a minute. I'm going to be out of these soon.
Yeah, well... I made this out of the most expensive material I could think of. I wanted this to be fancy.
Yeah, it will, believe me, it will.
Hey!
All sorts of different colors.
You know, maybe we should just get some people to farm some snow.
Oh, that's... Yeah. I cannot spell... Working on it. Okay. So I guess I'm going to go and get we can smelt netherrack to make like these bricks.
Yeah. That's what I've been doing. That's how this whole floor was made.
Okay, so
out of the 20 stacks of netherrack I got from digging all this.
Oh. Where the hell is that nether? Oh, up there, yeah.
Yeah, it's in those chests.
Okay. You know, you know that game Attack on Titan?
Yeah.
Oh my god. I died like 20 times to 15 Titans and I finally made it.
Oh, that awesome feeling in video games when you finally do something.
Yeah, and I it was actually really funny. I actually did it right when I was recording, so I don't embarrass myself.
Oh yeah, yeah, you got the coal. In that case, I'll replace this.
Oh yeah, I forgot I got a coal. Wait, where's the lava?
Lava?
Yeah, I need lava for a bucket of lava.
Oh, I've got a bucket of lava in the chest.
Oh yeah? Where up?
No, no, no. The one here.
Oh, I didn't notice. Oh, look at that. Okay, I can put this netherrack on smelting and go down and get some more lava. See ya. Man, I still cannot believe that someone has stole my account.
Oh, man. I would just give up on life at that point. Nobody takes my account.
Well, I made it with 8 years. Now I'm 15.
Yeah.
Man, I was like, why cannot I get into my account? What's happening? And then I go on my email and I cannot log in.
And it's like, how could this happen to me?
Wait, what's that from? It's so familiar. Cannot remember.
You have no idea how long it took me to do this circle.
What circle?
do you need some help? There.
Nope.
Oh. Jump.
Oh my goodness.
Can you not do that?
Okay, let's see if I can do it. Okay.
You gotta be a pro. Come on, be a pro. Come on, you just do that.
Man, that sucks. Oh, I see.
Yeah. Yeah, but the ring around this nether hub took me about 3 hours to do because I kept messing it up.
Do you have coal blocks on you?
Yeah, that's
give me those.
Why are you gonna help?
Yeah.
Just don't mess it up. I don't want to spend another 3 hours.
What?
Doing this.
3 hours?
Yeah, I kept messing up, so.
Oh, that's why you needed me and Shadow. To make your circles.
I am rubbish at circles. In a square game. Go figure. No, ZISTAEU, you cannot stand there.
Okay, if you're calling him ZISTAEU, there's a lot of ZISTAEUs.
Yeah, they're all ZISTAEU. They're like clones of him.
Oh no!
What?
Okay, there's two. There.
What happened?
Right here in the hole.
Yeah, just pile out.
Come down.
Oh, that's so cute. Leave him. Leave
my babies. I will. I won't hate them. I'm not that crazy.
You know. Oh, they're following you. No, look. Oh, you Jesus Christ! No.
No.
You've doomed us all. You've doomed us all.
No, I'm in my house. Oh my goodness.
I locked out. You've doomed us.
Okay, so we'll be back, right?
Yeah, we'll be back.
I'm going to be so...
Okay, I'm going to record this just in case I die. Ready? Ready? I don't want to do it, I'm too scared. You've angered God doing this.
Oh my God.
You've angered a pigman God.
And I was just going to say, come on, move. I don't want to hit you.
Alright.
Oh, God.
I'm doing it.
Are they still angry?
No, that one just gave me.
Oh, come on. Oh, no. Oh, stop.
He wore my helmet.
Okay. He's about to die too.
That is identity theft.
Oh, come on, I didn't meant to do it.
Pigman getting identity theft on me. Okay, I'm gonna go down slowly and then I'm gonna punch him in the face. Oh, now they're coming to me! Does anyone have a bow? Besides you, son. You've doomed us both.
It's not my fault. Okay, basically.
Oh, I have a bow. I have a bow. I just need that rose.
Wait. You're... Where are you?
I'm just coming out of the nether hub. I'm going over to the Skelly farm. Must get arrows. Must get arrows.
Okay, I'm, like, close because my house is freaking far away. The current hallway that I have right now is diagonal, so I keep bumping into freaking corners.
Ooh, I know what to do. Bum 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 bum.
Okay.
Who's that?
Guys, someone is Skyping. I don't know. Don't come on yet. Oh, come on, how did I do that?
Okay, I'm getting a few stacks of arrows.
All are cool. Ola.
Don't worry. I'm getting some armor.
Okay, thank you, got it. Wait. Oh no, zombie pigment took my armor.
Yeah, exactly. Probably. We're gonna have to kill them.
If they don't despawn.
Oh, they won't despawn. Not till I kill them.
Yeah, oh yeah, that's right. The ones with armor don't despawn. I forgot. Oh yeah, that's actually a pretty smart idea. We can wait for these to despawn and then we go and kill them.
I wasn't after that. I'm just gonna kill them. I'm going on a raid.
Okay. Just tell me when you get into the nether.
I was gonna make this episode about building the nether hub, but now I'm taking over the nether.
Yes, I'm here. Well, I stopped recording. You're still recording, right?
Yes! And okay. I am angry!
I'm angry too, and I am back too.
They're going down.
Oh my goodness.
You're going down, Pigman.
This is going to be one fun episode.
This is war.
Wait, does it go like, this is Sparta? And you kick someone off?
Yeah. Oh, this is perfect. They're falling down the ladder hole.
What? Can't... What?
They're falling down the ladder hole.
Ladder hole? That sounds so nasty.
PG-13 videos! Dun 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 dun.
Oh no, what?
Dun 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 dun. Oh yeah, sniping skill expert.
Okay, I'm really close. Are you in the nether?
Oh, you little brats. You've got my boots.
Wait, the little one?
Yeah.
Oh, no way.
I got my boots.
No way, Jose.
Oh, no.
Where are you?
Killing him.
Oh, I'm down. Oh!
Kill him! No, now!
Okay, they're angry. I don't like it. No.
Kill them.
I can see them. I cannot see them. I'm scared.
They
I'm
must just all going... die.
I'm just going to pick up all the stuff, put it in the chest.
Okay.
I'm full. What the hell? Zombie pigment. Oh, no way. Okay, do I have bow? What's this bow? I'm breaking two power two. Okay.
That was my one.
Okay.
You have everything?
Yeah, I'm just going to put it in the... thing.
Okay, I'm going down here.
Well, your pickaxe is almost done.
Yeah.
How did I do that? Oh my god.
I've gone through 3 pickaxes doing this.
Really?
Yep.
Oh, look at this one! It's going to be our pet.
Okay, did these zombie pick... Oh, no!
Where are you? Where are you?
Down the hole.
What?
I'm down the ladder.
Why did you go down?
And he has your stuff.
Oh, kill him!
I'm hitting him. I'm punching his brain.
I would say punch him better, but I won't. We punched enough for today.
He dropped him!
Oh, gold sword!
Aqua Infinity Protection. Yeah, this is yours.
Yeah, probably. I wear it like diamond. Oh, whoa. Diamond. Okay.
I'm spinning around on top of my days.
Okay.
Spinning around on the ladder.
This episode is going to be devastating for editing. Oh my goodness!
What?
Zombie pigment dropped, golden soul knockback 1, looting 1.
Ooh. I'll keep that. It's from a... yeah. It's free, isn't it?
Yeah.
I'm poor, I can't afford it.
Oh, I didn't... you cannot get up, hey noob! Oh, God.
I can.
Okay, there, take it.
Whoa, where'd the bling bling come from?
What a bling bling?
All in gold.
Oh, that's my light armor. Armor of justice. Okay, I believe the blast protection is your helmet.
I believe this is your boots.
You believe right. Where did it go?
Where's my chest plate?
I'm breaking. Wait. Oh, I got it.
No, zombie pick that spawn.
Okay. Wait, is he aggro? I'm going to see if he's aggro.
Okay, be brave. Be brave. Just go up and hug him.
He's not. Okay.
Ooh. Oh, thank God.
Okay, I got your chainmail things.
Oh, good. I need them.
I got fire protection 2, unbreaking 3, taunts 1. I got taunts 1, and I got fire protection 3, cooking hairnet.
Yeah,
that's yeah, I know. Okay,
this helmet is yours.
Wait, so I had these, golden, yeah, these are. Okay, I need to leave my armor of justice somewhere. It's really good. I was going to use it for the video fight, but I weren't there. Hello?
Hello?
Okay. I got afraid it's connection again sucked up.
Which one's mine?
I lost my pants! Did you took them?
What were they?
Like gold pants.
No, they're in the chest, aren't they? No, you're wearing them.
Oh. Derp. I didn't see that I wear them. Okay, I got a lot of arrows, so they're probably some of yours.
Yeah.
I'm just going to put this sword inside here.
In a panic, I took like 3 stacks of arrows.
Okay, and this is your bow. This is my bow, these are probably your panties.
Nope, those are not mine.
Screw it, take it. Take them. I can put
I'm too poor to afford
them. Wait, how?
What?
Lava smelts pretty long.
Yeah, it does.
For how much?
I think it's 2 stacks of items.
Oh, I think it's more because it's still full and 1 stack was already done, so... Whoops.
Well, I smelted about 4 stacks of glass using 1.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Okay, I got some more slabs, so I'm going to start working again.
Okay.
Hopefully not hit some pigments along the way. Your dream came true, we're going to build. Wait, we need to Ah, screw it.
Just get back to work.
Yeah, I was wanting to. I want to say, like, we need to let other guys know that they can come back on the server, but they need to figure that out by themselves.
To be continued.
Don't forget to like, favorite, subscribe, and comment. Spread the word about Liam 311, because I'm coming to town, baby. See ya.